As you know, tonight two acts will win a place in the final. The first act going through is the one with the most votes, and the second will be chosen by the judges from the next two most popular acts. So here goes with the results of the public vote. Good luck, everybody. The standard couldn't have been higher, and it's been another fantastic night, but this is it. The winner of the second semi-final and going through to the final of Britain's Got Talent is... Flawless!
To that Royal Variety performance. Marlon, guys, can you put into words how you're feeling right now?
Feeling good?
Feeling good?
Very happy.
Very happy.
Good, I bet they are. We'll see you again. We'll see you again on Saturday. But for now, flawless, everybody!
So flawless are there. They're in the final. But there's still one more place up for grabs tonight. The judges are going to decide who gets it. Now, remember, judges, you are going to be choosing from the next two most popular acts as voted for by the public. So, in no particular order, the first of the two acts to face the judges' choice tonight is... Second act through to face the judges' choice tonight is Gareth Oliver.
Well done, Gareth. Well done, Sean. For the rest of you, though, I'm afraid this is the end of the line. Ladies and gentlemen, please give them a huge round of applause. Tonight's Britain's Got Talent semi-finalists. Thanks, guys. Wow.
So, Gareth, Sean, only one of you can join flawless in the final of Britain's Got Talent to decide which one of you. We're going over to the judges. As ever, judges, you have one vote each. The act with the most votes will go through to Saturday's final. Simon, we're going to start with you this evening. Who do you want to vote for?
Sean.
Wow.
Okay. Without any hesitation.
Okay, thank you, Simon.
Thank you.
That's one vote for Sean. We're now going to cross to... Piers. Yes. Yes, Piers. It's over to you. Who would you like to put through to satisfy it?
I love Sean's performance, but Simon's reaction was so quick there because he doesn't really get variety. And the thing I love about this show is it is a variety show.
Give me a break.
So no disrespect to Sean, who is a great singer, but I think that Gareth has a place in the show.
So that's one vote each. Amanda, which means the casting vote this evening. We'll go to you. Whoever you vote for will be in the final this coming Saturday, along with Flawless. Let's hear from Amanda.
It's a very, obviously a very tricky one because these two acts were amongst my favourites this evening, and I completely agree with Piers when he says that this show is a variety show, and it's not just about singers and it's not just about dancers. But I have to go with who I think did the better performance. And my heart is telling me the person that I'm going to put through to the final is Sean.
Well done, Sean.
Well done, mate. Well done, mate. Well done, mate. Well done, mate. Well done, mate.
Well done, guys. Well done, Sean. Commiserations, Gareth. Commiserations. I mean, here you are at the judges' choice. You had some harsh comments earlier on. Were you surprised to be here, even?
I was really surprised to be here because up until, like, tonight, even I didn't know who I was, you know. I've not had much exposure. But to tell you the truth, I can't believe that I'm here. I think Sean's excellent, and I'll tell you what, we're such good mates now. We shared the dressing room today and we had such a good laugh, and I'm going to vote for him in the final.
Good lad.
Fantastic.
Good lad.
Thank you to all my supporters.
You're welcome.
My family, everyone who supported Gareth, and thank you, you guys, all of you. Thank you so much.
Gareth, thank you very much. You've been brilliant. Give me a big hand, Liz Shannon. Gareth Oliver, thanks, guys.
Thanks, Gareth.
Thanks,
Gareth. Sean, you're in the final.
I didn't expect this. Well, I've had the best weekend of my life. I've made so many good friends on the competition, you know, Jamie, Gareth, shared a dressing room with them today. And thank you very much, you know, to you guys and everyone who voted for me.
We'll see you Saturday. Well done, boss.
Flawless. All I've got to say to you is, I think it's going to be a long night, a little bit of rehearsal. You're back here on Saturday in the final. Well done, guys. Well done.
Sean and Flawless join Susan Boyle and Diversity in Saturday's big final. We'll be back tomorrow night with 8 more acts ready to do whatever it takes to win your votes on Britain's Got Talent.
Dean Mulhern is waiting for you over on ITV2 with Britain's Got More Talent. And we'll be here tomorrow at the slightly earlier time of 8:30.
See you then.
Bye-bye, everybody.